Today on AI News, Techman Robot just unveiled a new humanoid named the TM Xplore 1 with Nvidia on board, but what are its specs? As for physical design, the robot features 22 axes of movement for human-like dexterity. Next, in terms of perception, TM Xplore 1 features full 360-degree sensing capabilities and environmental recognition for ultra-precise positioning, making the robot well-suited for use in warehouses and production lines to start. And when it comes to intelligence, the robot inherits its dexterity using the company's proprietary TM AI vision system. And for grasping, TM Xplore 1 uses Techman Robot's in-house developed motor modules, plus a sophisticated control architecture for reliable performance in sorting and assembly. Additionally, thanks to the TM Vision Language Action Model, the robot is trained using both teleoperation and simulation data generated on Nvidia's Isaac platform. By leveraging tools like Nvidia's Isaac Groot Mimic and Groot Gen, the robot can generate large-scale training trajectories, allowing it to better interpret natural language prompts. This powers the Cosmos Predict system, which can visualize up to 30 seconds of continuous video, helping operators plan and preview robot actions. Plus, the TM Xplore 1 is designed to work alongside other collaborative robots to extend its utility across various logistics and manufacturing scenarios. And the robot features both flexible lifting and intelligent balancing, using its high-precision wheelbase for stable yet agile movement across dynamic workspaces. But for superhuman dexterity, WeRobotics from Korea just released another video showing its Allex robot carrying out incredibly delicate tasks with extremely precise force control requirements, demonstrating finger repeatability of 0.3 millimeters. In fact, Allex features 15 degrees of freedom in its hand alone, giving it a level of dexterity that may even exceed that of an average human. For instance, Allex can screw things around the house using just its thumb, and its fingers are all back drivable with ultra-low friction while remaining compliant with less than 100 grams of kinesthetic force sensing. On top of this, Allex features a lifting capacity of up to 30 kilograms per arm and a fingertip force of over 40 newtons. In fact, Allex has 48 degrees of freedom throughout its entire body, with 7 per arm, 15 per hand, plus neck and waist articulation, allowing Allex to be ultra-responsive in any setting. But when it comes to the robot's cost and release date, this information still hasn't been disclosed by WeRobotics, so make sure to tell us in the comments how much you'd be willing to pay. And for superhuman walking, Figure just released more footage of its 0-2 humanoid walking across all kinds of uncertain terrains, including uneven grass, scraps of wood, metal, and even glass, all without losing its footing. This is thanks to the robot's Helix AI system that has been trained using reinforcement learning to handle changing environments with even more grace than most humans. The 0-2 humanoid's advanced sensors and real-time processing allow it to analyze and respond to surface changes instantly, and in some areas it's already starting to reach superhuman levels, with the robot walking blind, meaning without the use of any cameras, throughout the demonstration. As for the Figure 0-3 launch date, the company has tentatively planned alpha testing in homes for the end of 2025. But tell us if you would trust this humanoid in your home alone, and should it be sold on a subscription basis like a cell phone? And beyond embodied AI in humanoids, in the latest generative AI news, the team behind Qwen-Image has officially introduced Qwen-Image-Edit, a new image editing model that builds upon their existing 20 billion parameter Qwen-Image platform. This latest development not only extends Qwen-Image's advanced text rendering skills, but also incorporates a wide range of image editing capabilities, aiming to bring both precision and flexibility to digital content creation. In fact, at the heart of Qwen-Image-Edit is its dual pathway architecture. When a user provides an image, the model simultaneously sends it to Qwen 2.5VL for semantic visual control, as well as a variational autoencoder for managing visual appearance. This parallel processing enables the system to tackle both high-level semantic editing and meticulous appearance editing. What it means is that now anyone can alter an image's content, rotate objects, or transfer styles, all while preserving the original intent and visual consistency. But another standout feature of Qwen-Image-Edit is its proficiency in semantic editing. Put simply, semantic editing allows users to modify the core content of an image, such as generating new intellectual property, rotating objects through a full 180-degree range and transforming the overall style without losing the underlying meaning or character. A compelling example from the Qwen-Image-Edit showcase is the transformation of a mascot. While the majority of the image's pixels may change, the mascot's identity and emotional tone remain consistent, demonstrating the model's nuanced grasp of visual semantics. Plus, this capability opens doors for novel applications like generating a series of themed emoji packs, such as those inspired by the 16 Myers-Briggs type indicator personality types, which can effortlessly expand a brand's visual language. On top of this, the model excels in appearance editing, a process focused on adding, removing, or modifying elements within an image while leaving the remaining areas untouched. Imagine inserting a new signboard into a photo and instantly seeing a realistic reflection appear, or changing a subject's background or clothing with no distortion to the rest of the composition. Qwen-Image-Edit's attention to detail ensures that such edits blend seamlessly, supporting practical needs ranging from marketing collateral to digital avatars. Furthermore, Qwen-Image-Edit distinguishes itself with its precise text editing functionality, supporting both Chinese and English languages. Users can even add, delete, or adjust text within images, all while maintaining the original font, size, and style. This extends to complex challenges like modifying intricate headline fonts or tiny annotation text in posters. The technology's robust text rendering foundation, inherited from the original Qwen-Image model, empowers highly accurate and visually coherent edits. Benchmarking results further underscore Qwen-Image-Edit's industry-leading performance. Evaluations across multiple public image editing benchmarks have confirmed that the model achieves state-of-the-art results, cementing its position as a reliable foundation for advanced image editing tasks. And in generative AI gaming, Dynamics Lab has introduced the Mirage 2 demo, showcasing its newest generative game world engine. Now users can transform their own sketches and photos into interactive worlds, plus modify these worlds in real time simply by typing commands. On top of this, creations can be saved and shared with others. Mirage 2 also redefines gaming with its UGC 2.0 framework, enabling players to shape worlds dynamically through text, keyboard, or controller inputs. Unlike traditional games with fixed narratives and environments, Mirage 2 allows real-time creation. Players can summon a misty forest, spawn a hovercraft, or erect a towering skyscraper mid-gameplay, with the engine seamlessly integrating these elements. Its photorealistic visuals surpass the blocky aesthetics of earlier systems, delivering lush landscapes and detailed urban scenes. Mirage 2 supports extended play, with interactive sequences lasting over 10 minutes, offering deeper engagement. However, demos reveal limitations, such as occasional lag in processing complex inputs, and minor visual flickering during rapid world changes. Anyways, like and subscribe to AI News and check out this video here.